children, hope you all are well and safe at home. I'm teacher Pratila and today's lesson is on missing numbers. Now children, let's say numbers 1 to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Children, can you say along with me? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now here, as you can see, there is a train with numbers on it. And if you watch carefully, children, there are some numbers missing. Now children, we have here bogie number 1. And the next one has no number on it. Next we have bogie number 3, number 4. Oh, again the next one is missing. And bogie number 6. Now let's count the numbers and see which are the missing ones. 1, after 1 comes 2. So 2 is the missing number here. 3, 4. Which is the number which comes after 4, children? Yes, you're right, it's 5. 5, 6. Now here we have another train, children. And let's see which are the numbers that are missing. Here we have 5. And which is the number that comes after 5, children? Yes, you're right, it's number 6. So we have 5, 6, 7. Ah, the next number is missing. Which one is that, children? Yes, it's 8. You're right. So we have 8. Which is the next one, children? That's also missing. Yes, it's number 9. Smart children. We have then 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Children, now that we have learned how to write missing numbers, please complete worksheet number 3. So children, till we meet again, be good, stay safe, bye.